Aquaculture, a growing industry with increasing importance. Tomorrow's success relies upon today's decisions. Further intensification and greater efficiency must be balanced with profitable sustainability. At BIOMIN, we harness the power of science to develop innovative feed additives to improve aquatic animal health and performance. By applying state-of-the-art technology, we deliver natural, sustainable, and profitable solutions. Each BIOMIN product starts its journey in the lab. Over 100 scientists at the BIOMIN Research Center in Austria conduct research to isolate novel substances and microbes. Our technical expertise covers a wide range of areas: micro, molecular, and cell biology, as well as fermentation and bioactive ingredient formulation. Strong analytics and quality control teams provide further support. These in vitro steps ensure our products have the most rigorous scientific backing. BIOMIN collaborates with over 200 independent institutions globally. In addition, two advanced trial facilities called ACANS confirm the safety and efficacy of our products. To support aquaculture in cold water species, BIOMIN has partnered with the University of Veterinary Medicine in Vienna. We started our cooperation looking at two important aquaculture pathogens. Aeromonas salmonicida and Yersinia ruckeri cause furunculosis and enteric red mouth disease in salmonids. We clearly demonstrated that BIOMIN feed additives enhance the immune system. We also demonstrated that these products significantly enhance the growth of fish. To support aquaculture in warm water species, BIOMIN has partnered with Nong Lam University in Vietnam.
This is where we conduct all our innovative research in partnership with local governments, universities, as well as commercial feed mill and farm partners. We've actually got 5 independent recirculation units that enables us to test solutions across a range of species, both fish and shrimp. A disease challenge room, which enables us to test our solutions against disease to look how we can improve the survivability and the performance. Within the ACAM, we've got support laboratory facilities. We actually have the capability to produce our own feeds with a lab scale extrusion unit. This enables us to use local raw materials, feed production technology that's in our research unit. With this, we bring the latest cutting edge developments to the aquaculture industry.
Turning scientific research into real benefits for commercial aquaculture operations is a key step. The Mekong River in Vietnam supports the majority of catfish production. In the last 2 decades, the tra catfish industry has seen annual growth rates above 20%. Consequently, 3 main challenges have emerged: environmental impacts, reduced survival, and decreasing profits. To maximize profits, we need to minimize our use of expensive raw materials and diets, such as fish meal. This would reduce pressure on declining fisheries and also improve our environmental footprint. With increasing levels of plant-derived proteins, we also see an increase in anti-nutritional factors, including mycotoxins. Natural feed additives can make production more efficient, reduce the need for medicated treatments, and reduce waste discharges while improving fillet quality and overall profitability. These benefits are observed by producers across the world. Production costs are increasing. The cost of feed, veterinary medicines, water, and electricity have gone up, whilst mortality is also rising. This is why feed millers need to lower costs by finding cheaper raw materials without compromising the quality of their feed. We faced a lot of challenges in aquaculture exports. In the past, we used antibiotics, but now with increasing pressure to produce more sustainable fish, we started using BIOMIN probiotics, acidifiers, phytogenics, and premixes. As a result, our fish are antibiotic-free. This opens up new markets, and we can compete on an international scale. The biggest challenges of our industry are disease and the environment. Probiotics and phytogenics increase shrimp production and contribute to antibiotic replacement. We're using BIOMIN products and the results are very encouraging. In South America, customers also recognize the value of BIOMIN products. We are using BIOMIN products in the feed to improve shrimp gut health and also for bioremediation of water and soil. Now we see higher survival and our production has increased. BIOMIN products contribute to sustainable aquaculture by supporting profitability, feed efficiency, pond management, fillet quality, and animal health. Ultimately, they provide benefits throughout the feed and food chain, from the animals to farmers, consumers, and the planet. BIOMIN Aquaculture Solutions, naturally ahead.